are trying to kill my kids. Really? Don't get me wrong. I'm a very loving person. But you're doing things to hurt my children.
10 people have been killed in Flint because of Legionnaire's disease now that has broken out here. And I want the media to please use the word killed. If it was 10 people killed...
Now if you notice how they got me people living. And if you peep out what they doing to our children, they trying to take us out just without that Glock. Put us on that route. Then try to kill us. Now if you notice how they got them people living, and if you peep out what they doing to our children, they trying to take us out just without that Glock. Put us on that route, you know, then try to kill us. Usually take a shower for an hour, but I felt some way this morning, so I had my water pouring. I noticed it was brown, I thought my eyes was tripping. I got out wet and dripping, but noticed this dirty ring around my tub. I'm dirty, but I ain't that dirty. I study what I go through, now I'm looking closer like I'm supposed to. I'm not feeling soothed, put on my house shoes and my pimp coat. Walk to the tube, Michael Moore on the news, which spoke.
The governor says, how much will this cost? And the advisor said it will cost $100 a day for 3 months.
Now if you notice how they got the people living, and if you peep out what they doing to our children, they trying to take us out just without that Glock. Put us on that route, then try to kill. Now if you notice how they got the people living, and if you peep out what they doing to our children, they trying to take us out just without that Glock. Put us on that route, they try to kill us. Lead contaminated water, they made it harder for our sons and daughters to even think about tomorrow. I think they want us to drink tomorrow. They got a church liquor store on every corner. We just gotta boss up, water got us nauseous. We can't even use it, but we get a bill often. They called out our SOE, state of emergency. Won't publish our degrees, but our babies make Time magazine enough. Wise words, what you can't see, you can't touch. Pac told us in the 90s they don't care about us. They just slapped us in our face. All that money gave was heaven sent. But I feel like a test rack. We witnessed governmental negligence. Now if you notice how they got them, and if you peep out what they doing to our children, they trying to take us out just without that Glock. Put us on that route and try to kill. Now if you notice how they got them people living, and if you peep out what they doing to our children, they trying to take us out just without that Glock. Put us on that route, they try to kill. We went from homicides to water drives. Wouldn't be surprised if they got aliens up in our lives. Often I cry and send a late night text to all my partners just to show love and give a little hope throughout this crisis. I know they going through it too, baby, but we gon' fight this. Really have us on Lane, Orissa, and Mike type shit. We ain't no Rudy killers, we just want some nationwide exposure. Make this H2O situation go global.
I met with Mayor Weaver in the White House in the Oval Office. And I told her that we are going to have her back and all the people of Flint's back as they work their way through this terrible tragedy.
I cut down their bath, you know, times I give them a bath a week. Very minimal because of the rashes and the spots that pop up on them. And I think all her hair is falling out.
We feel that there currently exists enough evidence to arrest Governor Snyder for either voluntary or involuntary manslaughter, and that a full-scale investigation into the Flint water crisis and a criminal trial will yield the information that will send Governor Snyder to prison. We do not forgive, we do not forget. The people responsible for this crisis will be held accountable. Every wrongdoing will be rectified. The city of Flint deserved better, Governor.